religions have been attacked by extremists from within at some point. Today, it is violence within Muslim communities that has become the source of so much human misery. Religiously motivated fanatics who have perverted one of the world's great religions, especially in Muslim communities. They have embraced a nightmarish vision and therefore peddled only fanaticism and hate. No God condones this terror. There can be no reasoning, no negotiation with this brand of evil. The only language understood by killers like this is the language of force.